I want to thank Mercedes-Benz for this opportunity. This is a special video for the 100,000 subscribers almost on my channel.
Hey everyone, welcome to Alatin 61. Today my favorite car in the world, the Mercedes-Benz CLS facelift. This is the facelift model. A couple of changes are made. We will look at all the details of this beautiful car. I like the matte paint on it, and the interior is just a beautiful, beautiful interior. The one of the best I ever saw on a car. The details and the quality is amazing. Multi-beam LED headlights. You have also the daytime running lights. These lights are the most expensive lights you can get on the CLS. They look amazing at night. You have also the Distronic Plus behind the grill. That's the reason why it's not 3D and flat. You have also 360 degrees camera. One in the front, two underneath the mirrors, one in the back. And this car has the AMG Sport package. You get a more aggressive front bumper, side skirts, rims, and rear bumper, which I will show next. It has the beautiful AMG rims available with 18, 19, and 20 inch. Those are the 19 inch rims. This car has every feature you can get. It has the blind spot assist, air suspension. It has the biggest screen command you can get. It has also the lane keeping assist, steering assist. Every possible feature you can think of is on this car. There are a couple of engines available. This is the CLS 400. You have also the CLS 500 and the CLS 63 AMG. You can also buy it with a diesel, the CLS 250 diesel, 350 diesel. This was the car that started this segment that attracts me a lot. They come up with the idea, and they are been successful from that time until now. This car has also the keyless go system on all the four doors. It produces 333 horsepower. Newton meters of torque. Zero to 62 in 5.3 seconds. The top speed is limited to 250 kilometers per hour. It has the brand new 9-speed automatic transmission. It has a 3.5 liter V6 engine, petrol engine, and it looks super. Tinted rear windows, pillarless, quality stitching, ambient lighting under the matte wood trim. storage compartments, lovely leather, designer leather, just beautiful.
And this is the beautiful designer interior of the facelift Mercedes-Benz CLS. Memory seat for the driver and passenger. I love the clock in the middle, the analog clock. New navigation screen, command system. Lovely seats. Alcantara headliner with the sunroof. I'm 1.83 meters. This is the space left in the back, which is quite good. My head is not touching the roof, by the way. Storage compartment down here. Another storage compartment. You have also a leather armrest, storage compartment and cup holders in it. It is pure luxury, this car. I love the ambient lighting. I love this color combination. It has the keyless go system, so when you walk to the car with the key in your pocket, you touch it, it locks. When you grab the door handle, it unlocks and you enter a luxury world. Memory seat, three person setting, memory mirrors and memory steering wheel. Even the headrest is electronically adjustable. Folding mirrors. Trunk lease storage compartment. Now let's take a look at this interior of this beautiful car. I love this steering wheel. It is the prettiest steering wheel I ever saw on a car. Perforation on the sides, flat bottom design, shift pedals for the 9-speed automatic transmission. Memory left and right, command system, new system, storage compartment, USB inputs. This also soft leather, massage seats, very cool, dynamic seats. Driver and the passenger. These are the adjustments for the seats. It has the air suspension, sport and comfort mode. Storage compartments. Climate control. Dual zone. Fully automatic, by the way. Heated seats, cooled seats. This is for the rear sunshade. Pretty cool. Eco mode, parking sensors, and the rear view camera. SD card input for the command navigation system. These are the settings. Languages available. These are the settings for the Wi-Fi, camera, Linguatronic, vehicle settings, backrest, lumbar, massage is now working, dynamic seats, this is the coolest function you can get, camera, different views, 360 degrees, bird view. Driving dynamics, which is also new on this facelift. Vehicle data. We're now in comfort mode. This is the sport mode. Airmatic turns on sport. I love this car. Phone. Media, radio, like this, navigation, map, shift pedals, chrome, behind the matte chrome behind the steering wheel, voice activation, Linguatronic. This is for the trip computer. Lovely gauges, nice and bright. Let's take a look at the assist systems. ESP, steering assist, pre-safe brake. This car can prevent a crash. It has the attention assist. It warns you when you are tired. It knows it. It knows thanks to the sensors in the car. Blind spot assist, lane keeping. Settings, light settings, brightness adjustments, daylights, intelligent light, ambient lighting. Beautiful system. Vehicle. A lot of systems. Adaptive cruise control behind the steering wheel, automatic lights, fog lights, electronic handbrake. It's not yet available, it's an extra, I think. Driving the brand new Mercedes-Benz CLS facelift with the Designo interior. We will do a city drive and enter the highway. If it's possible, I'm in love with this car. It's such an honor to drive this car. It makes you feel special and that makes me happy. It is a very comfortable car. It's gliding over the road, just like a boat in the comfort mode. In this corner, the left side of the side the bolstering pumps up to keep you in place with the dynamic seats. It is such a gorgeous car. The sound isolation is very good. The suspension is the most comfortable suspension I ever sat in. Like we know of Mercedes-Benz. You can also turn on the sport mode. It's now in comfort mode. I leave it in comfort mode, but we will check out the sport mode as well. Lovely, high quality steering wheel. Such a nice place to be. I like the quality of the interior. This is leather, this is real wood, this is also leather, this is also leather. Very important. When you press and press again, like this, you don't have to push the brake again. The car stays still and smooth. Sport mode is now engaged. Hermetic sport mode is on. Full throttle. It's amazing. The sound is also different. Beautiful sound. Very sporty. It's a very stable car and I love these massage seats. It's now turned on. The sound isolation is astonishing. Very good, isolated from the outside. No engine noise, no tire noise, no wind noise. Very good done. I like the 360 degrees cameras in this car. Very nice system. I am the happiest guy in the world now. Thank you, Mercedes-Benz. Thank you for this opportunity. This is my favorite car. As I said earlier in the video, I love this car. Every angle of this car, the interior, the safety systems, the design, everything is appealing to me. It has every safety feature you can think of. When I cross the lines, you feel it in the steering wheel, it vibrates. When you reverse the car, the mirrors go down, so you can see the road better. Of course, it can also park itself, and it has the parking sensors. We are now on the highway. I showed the Distronic Plus. You have also a limiter. It's a very quiet car on the highway, very smooth car. No engine noise, no wind noise, a little bit of tire noise.